Papaya truck accident.
Shouldn't you get back to the car?